I'm sweating inside my mask already. As well.
Okay, go.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shuffling madness of the locomotive breath runs the all-time loser headlong to his death. Oh, it feels a piston scraping, steam breaking on his brow. Sees his children jumping off stations one by one. His woman and his best friend in bed and having fun. Oh, it's crawling down the corridor on his hands and knees. Oh, Charlie stole the handle and the train it won't stop going. No way to slow. Silence howling, catches angels as they fall. And the all-time winner has got him by the balls. Oh, it picks up Gideon's Bible, open at page one. I thank God he stole the handle and the train and won't stop going. No, it should slow down. No way to 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 slow down.
Thank you. Norman. Lou Norman. I've been in this business for 15 years. If people have a problem and don't want to talk to the police, they want to talk to me. So this Friday afternoon, I got a phone call. Young lady asked me to go downtown. What the hell is a girl like Mandy Cooper doing at the Lower Manhattan Ocean Club? Looking like a Texan model, and with a voice like Mahalia Jackson. She don't need to work in slots like this. She got a pair of blue eyes that look green to me. And then she approached me. Oh boy. Miss Cooper, I suppose. Let's stop playing games. I'm on the job here. Let's come to terms. She tried to wind me up with some nonsense about an ex-boyfriend who was giving her a hard time. I said, listen, honey. We all know you can help yourself. If you want me to work on your case, let's get things straight, and now. Oh boy. Nobody's ever gonna damage your career. With a voice like this, and a pair of eyes, you're gonna be huge in any business. You still don't smoke? I need to drink. Or maybe you join me. Looks better for the chappy over there. Looks like old friends meeting after a hard night's work. I walked to the corner slowly. Wanted to ask Mr. Big Ear for a light. He turned around. I put a quarter into the jukebox and played a beautiful Ave Maria. When I turned around, Miss Cooper had gone. Thank you.